Entry number three is again a front-wheel drive Integra Type R from Spoon.
まあ、ストリートチューンで、やってますので、まあ、ここのコースには絶対合ってると思います。ちょっと減衰の方も、まあ、仕込んできましたんで、ちょっと乗っていただければすごく乗りやすいと思うんで、よろしくお願いします。
The Spoon-tuned B18 engine seems to be running with great rev balance and precision. Let's see how the car does going over the gaps on this course.
ちゃんとギャップを吸収してるよね。これは立派だね。
When Spoon brought in the EG6 last time, Taniguchi complained about the harsh ride. How's the car today? Abiding to regulations, this Integra is wearing stock Potenza RE010 tires, which may lack the real grip to match the suspension.